They're kind of in the 1%.
What the heck?